issue of tax, it has been dealt with in the original agreement we have with them. We gave it out. The use of weapons, the use of ID cards, we gave everything out in 1998. So there are no new things. The issue of death, the issue of compensation, we gave everything out in 1998. It's not a new thing. The only new thing is what they are asking for, that in the fact that we are going to do 4 joint exercises with them this year, and similarly, they will continue to do that for a long time to come, and their numbers will increase in these exercises. Ubangami, which is currently taking place, Operation United Accord will be coming, will be training their forces in Jungle Welfare School, and then they'll be training us in what we call guided approach, which has to do with our preparedness for natural disasters, earthquakes, and floods, how to control these things. They'll be bringing a lot of soldiers into Ghana. So they want a place where when these soldiers come, they will not have to be struggling with space with the embassy. They want a space at the airport to be able to put their staff there. And so they asked for this facility. They asked for a place to park their aircraft, and they asked us to allow them to be able to land with their aircraft using the runway. So ladies and gentlemen, that is the story. There is nothing called a military base. The Americans are not building any military base here. The Americans are not bringing soldiers to come and stay here with us. They will stay as long as the exercise is going on. If the exercise will be there for 4 weeks, they will stay and do it. And they're already doing that anyway. And then they'll go back. For travel documents, we are the people who signed this verbal, not verbal, which is already ongoing. What they have done is just include what we have already agreed to, and then it's ongoing. So basically, that is the agreement we have. The difference today is that this government decided to take it to parliament. Because the taxes we are talking about has already been given. And they don't pay taxes anyway in all the imports that they have because of what we did before, 1998, under this same constitution. So let nobody think that a government could not have hidden under the cover of security and signed tax waivers without passing through parliament. We took the conscious decision to take this matter to parliament even before we append our signature to it.